should go responsible in front of Yanni Herman.
Oh boy, Worrell with a terrific hit on Jason Doyle. Lance Ward going at it here.
Alex Henry has been sort of a healthy scratch past couple of games. Big kid, likes to go. Sure, these two have run into each other, maybe at a junior hockey level.
He's a big boy, I'll tell you, but Ward's getting a few through.
And it looked like it might have been Peter Worrell getting it going with Rick Barry. But then the action started just inside the Florida Panther blue line. And we're watching it now.
Well, this all started with the hit on Peter.